Welcome to the video. This is Marvin from NovaPool, and in this video, I show you one of the most popular Cardano pool explorers, pool.pm, and how you can use it for yourself. And here we go. Before I introduce you to the different functions and features of the site, I would first like to thank 𝗣𝗼𝗼𝗹 for developing this browser and making the site available for free to the Cardano community. If you think this site is great, support 𝗣𝗼𝗼𝗹 and delegate to his pool with the ticker SMAUG. We are on the start page of the pool explorer pool.pm, and I will now explain to you from top to bottom the structure of the page and the meaning of each section. First, you'll find a big number under the Cardano logo. This is the amount of ADA coins that are currently in circulation. If you click on the ADA symbol, you can convert the total value of the coins into different currencies. Among them are various important metrics of the Cardano blockchain, such as the amount of delegations, the share of staked coins, the number of pools, and the load of the blockchain. On the left side, you will see the transactions. In the middle, the minted blocks, and on the right side, the coins delegated for staking. You can hide or show these by clicking on the corresponding areas. Furthermore, you have the possibility to filter by the size of the transactions using the slider, by displaying only those that are, for example, larger than 1000 ADA. In this example, you can see different transactions on the left. Some of them have additional symbols above them, like a whale or a shark. Here, we are talking about very large amounts which are marked accordingly. In the center, you will see blocks of different sizes at regular intervals. This depends on the content of the block. To the right, newly delegated wallets, or wallets that have moved from one stake pool to another, are displayed. To display the tokens of a wallet or a Cardano address, you can use the search bar to enter a single address, a stake address, an asset fingerprint, or an ADA handle. If you are looking for a specific pool, just enter the ticker name of this pool in the search bar. In this example, we choose our pool with the ticker Nova. On this page, you will see at the top the ticker name of the pool, the number of its delegators, the amount of the stake, and various key figures of the stake pool, such as the saturation, margin fee, pledge size, and the fixed fee. If you don't know what these terms mean, feel free to watch our Nova School educational videos about them. As on the start page, here you have the possibility to view the pool updates, the number of minted blocks, and the changes in the pool stakes. By clicking on the stake of the pool, all wallets of the delegators are displayed, sorted in descending order by the size of the wallets. There you can see the percentage share of the respective addresses in the total stake of the pool. At the top, you will also find the owner address of the pool operator. On the top right, next to the search menu item, you will find other interesting features that pool.pm offers. By clicking on the plus button, you can see the list of all IOG delegations, the Cardano Foundation delegations, or the number of all wallets over 1 million ADA, so-called whales. You can also go to the Twitter profile and to another explanatory video about pool.pm. We will now take a look at one of the most important features of pool.pm, namely the token view. You can get to it by clicking the NFT button. There you will also find the very first NFT project on Cardano, the Space Buds. On the token page, you will find the number of NFTs currently minted on Cardano. Below, you can find the fungible as well as the non-fungible tokens. On the left side are the tokens that were currently minted, and on the right side the tokens that were sent. We will take a look at a token on the example of World Mobile. This is a fungible token. Above, you will find all relevant information about this token, such as the policy, the total amount of tokens, the last owner, and the minting date. When you click on the policy, you will see the fingerprint of the token, the information contained in the policy, and whether it is still open, locked, or never locks. The last feature that pool.pm offers you is to connect the site with your Eternal wallet. This allows you to view your current wallet balance and the tokens on the wallet on pool.pm. How to install and set up the Eternal Light wallet can be found in our Eternal video series. And that's it for the video. Please make sure to subscribe to our channel to not miss any further videos in the future. If this video has added value to you and you would like to stake too, feel free to come on board. Follow us on Twitter for the latest news about Cardano and our pool. If you have any questions, feel free to check out our multilingual Telegram group. See you in the next epoch!